My name is Annelies van den Bergen. I'm from Belgium and I'm a korfbal player. Korfbal is a kind of basketball or netball. It's a mixed sport, so we play with boys and girls together, men and women together. It's a small sport, not an Olympic sport, so we are non-Olympic. Korfbal is not a professional game, so we don't have to think about money that we don't get because we lose. So that's not a problem. We just have to have a good mind and think about the future, because the next game will be better or the next season will be better. We just do it because of the fun of the sport and not because of the money. For me, it's important to be here, to be the voice for the small sports, the non-Olympic sports, because our problems are totally different than the problems in cycling and athletics. And it's nice to realize that all the members, they listen to your voice and they listen to your opinion, also if it's totally different than in their own sport. And that's nice to be here and to be, yes, to protect my kind of athletes.